They took away my items. I'm sad.
I wouldn't be surprised if they reset at some point.
How do you?
Okay. Ow, mother! You have a gun?
Hello.
Does this mean we have 20? Oh, we have a limited number of bullets now, guys.
Oh yeah, I forgot that was a thing.
Okay, I don't like that.
We need light.
Put that. Hey, you can't just carry that bullet around. We need it.
It's a limited supply.
We're shrimp fry rye.
Wait, we have no idea where we're going. Who has the engines on?
Who's shrimp fry rye?
Wait, why is that my name? Oh wait, we're kind of moving.
Yeah, we're
right kind of
hitting a wall. I'm steering again.
There you go. Farron, are you back on?
We're diving, diving, diving.
Oh, God, I'm on the gun. Okay. What do I?
Don't forget, you also control our lights.
Oh, I do.
Me?
No, Farron.
What did I just do?
You have switched guns. We have a minigun now.
Oh wait, yeah, I think that one has unlimited ammo.
Okay, one sec.
Try it.
Let me get out of here. How do I shoot?
I think it's E.
Spacebar.
That looks like unlimited ammo.
Please do not fire a torpedo. We only have 25.
Wait, can you shoot again? Oh shit. It's actually pretty dope.
You hit something! Whoa. You hit something! You made something angry!
Oh god! I keep switching weapons!
There's two things on us.
I keep switching weapons! Oh god, it teleported. Okay.
Oh wait. Yeah, I forgot. I have
somebody
to
patch the hole! You might want to switch to torpedoes, Farron.
We got it.
I keep switching weapons.
Holy shit.
I need to switch. I need to not do that.
Hold on, I'm trying to find these dents. Okay.
Ah, I killed it.
Kill the Barracuda.
Okay, I missed it.
Ah, fuck.
There we go. Okay.
I feel like we're not as good at this as we used to be. Hey, what's that? Do you see that?
No, don't shoot it. Don't shoot it. Because that's what spawned this evil skeleton thing the first time.
Does it drop loot?
Not that I can tell. Like, I can't dodge every fucking fish.
Oh, hello, fish. I didn't see you.
Oh my god, Farron, are you kidding?
Sorry.
You have one job.
Ah, I got him.
We're supposed to be looking for caves, right? Oh,
yeah, caves.
Oh no, that's not one.
No, that's another evil fish, and that's a dead end. So we're keep going down.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, now we have two of them.
Well, one of them is fucking. There's a. Oh, oh I don't wow. like this. I don't like this at all.
Oh,
that's
no.
a dead end. That's a dead
oh,
end.
No.
Wait. Okay, we were only attacked by the squid so far. What is the square one?
I don't want to know.
That's probably the old hammerhead. Fuck! Give us torpedoes!
One sec, I have to repair. Uh-oh.
You have to repair a lot of hull. Time traveler?
What is this time traveler thing? Oh shit, he's in here. Wait, what the fuck? He was in here.
Farron, just use the torpedo. You need to kill it quick. Something's killing me.
I like IRL.
There's a lion. There's a lion eating my face.
Oh, I think he's the time traveler.
Who has a gun?
I'm just hacking away. Oh god. Okay.
I'm defending us.
There's nothing here, Farron. You need to kill the lion that's running loose in the submarine.
There's definitely something here before.
Don't go down there!
Oh, Jesus!
Gentlemen, we have some problems.
Is your gun working, Farron?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this.
It's dead.
Nice. Oh, I got
need
gold.
To sleep.
I'm shooting his ass.
Okay, we're good. Good job.
Oh, it's here! It's back!
What's back? Wait. The lion?
Whatever thing was attacking us before.
Oh, I thought you meant the lion.
Oh god, we're in a bubble. Shoot. Pop the bubble. Thank you.
Sorry.
It's fucked up now.
Cat, right click switches your weapon, and it's really fucking weird.
Oh god.
Baron? What? Baron!
I'm sorry! I was spinning it the wrong way. Dang it!
Oh, what hit us that time?
Whatever. It's one of the squid things.
Paka, you might be drowning. Just an FYI.
Got it.
I'm just gonna have to remain calm and trust in you, which is not calming at all.
Okay, I'm missing a bump somewhere. Oh, there you go.
Oh, there's a squid. Baron.
It's a slow
squids.
Spin, okay? It's a slow spin.
Oh, that is the terrifying sound. I got torpedoes on you.
Where are the caves?
Fuck.
Oh, it's stuck! It's stuck on us!
Wait, Baron... never mind. You're good.
How do we get it off?
I think I have to kill all these tentacles.
Kick the tentacle around.
Did that work? Is it gone?
So. Yeah, it's dead. It's dead.
Okay.
It's
I saw his head and I was like.
Yeah, it was outside.
This is risky, Paco.
I have faith. We are a small submarine. Chewie will never make it through
cave,
there.
Cave.
Yes.
How do we get out again? All right.
I just have to park
shrimp
and anything.
Shrimp fry rye.
All right. Everybody take a nap before going outside.
Oh, crap.
So there's these here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's comforting.
Oh, God.
Maybe we can steal that eye. You know what I'm saying?
We just gotta keep him away from Farron while Farron shoots.
I'm shooting like
oh my god!
He's the uncrackable!
Oh, he's a boss? Yeah.
Yeah, Tatich the uncrackable. Ow, he just did a squat on my face. He's literally flexing on me.
Oh, I just aggroed a lot more. I gotta sleep.
Oh god.
I'm sleeping. Shrimp fry rye out.
Okay, just keep putting bullets at him.
Ooh, I got gold.
Ow.
Nothing. I can hear like squishes outside. It's very, very gross. How the fuck is he still alive?
There we go. Yeah.
What'd he drop? He dropped that eye thing.
I don't remember how to pick stuff up.
Nah.
It was just part of his corpse.
Do you guys need a heal?
Help!
Holy shit, that was a lot of money.
There's a ghost!
Where are you?
I'm back towards the thing. Oh god, I...
Oh, it's a clam. Oh, that did so much fucking... Oh! You guys have to protect me. Okay.
I need to take a nap.
Same. Ah.
Oh god, not this again.
Wait, so why is my name Shrimp Fry Rye again?
I don't know.
I fucking assume that's your fault.
I think all of our progress was lost.
It would make sense if in one of the updates they like a reset.
I'm so sad. I spent so much money.
I don't know. I just had it.
They probably like kept some things.
Ow! You know? Someone please kill the...
Where are you guys?
Oh god, I'm almost dead. What the fuck?
Oh, me too. I have 6 health left.
Those clams hurt now. That's not safe.
Not safe for work. I forgot, if we die, do we die in real life?
I don't remember. Oh, you come back, but you have a reduced max health. I remember that.
Oh, right. I see the movement's still a little buggy.
I don't know if it's so much buggy as it is intentionally janky.
It's
ooh,
charming.
Crap. Gentlemen, I am... Oh, wait, is that not? Oh, it is!
Oh, what have you done to me? Oh, you've got me stuck over here.
Well, have fun with that, Farron. I'm leaving.
There should be more loot, right? We've had, like, tons of loot before.
There are not many items, which is what's surprising me. We've gotten 2 upgrades for the ship, which is unusual.
Kill this ghost.
Compared to before. Oh, the ghosts do 4 damage? What the fuck?
Yeah, I noticed they did some damage changes.
Yes!
I think I found the motherlode.
Wait. Don't get near it.
I'm already near it.
No. I'm talking about the ghost clam. Does it not stop?
No. Run away. I'm stuck.
Okay, it does stop.
Sorry, wait. I got a new item. But
no,
I
don't.
Think...
It's coming.
Is it the rose?
Okay. No, it's a syringe. I think it's a healing item.
Wait, I've taken damage. You should shoot me up with that heroin.
I killed
it. Little thing.
Can you? Yeah. Oh, hey.
How do I do this again? Oh, I have to teabag your corpse. Oh, this is gonna be bad news, bears. Oh, it vanished right in time. Okay.
Oh, he's being chased.
Yeah. The ghost clam.
Let me heal you.
Oh, that does heal me.
I think healing you takes away some of my health.
Did you just almost kill yourself again? Wait, give it to me. Let me try. Are you taking damage?
Well, I have 2 HP.
Well, you try because you just got brought back from the dead and also remember being...
dead.
Revived.
Lowers your max health.
Yeah, lowers your max health. Oh, shit.
So, did we ever figure out how we regained that health?
No.
Nope.
Please tell me my max health isn't 2. Okay, thank God.
It's probably 8.
How do I get out of here?
You forget I died twice.
Oh.
That's what I said, 8.
Nope, 6.
Oh, it goes down by 4, 2 each time. He's just beat 1.
So fucking lost. Help.
Wait, can I leave without... Fuck. Oh, no, I still can't leave without Farron. Damn.
Man. Help. I'm so lost.
Just
I'm
keep going left, dog.
I got into a place that, oh, thank God. Get me back on this gun. Don't let me. Come on.
Up, squid.
Oh, God.
What was that
ready.
Sound?
Squid.
Oh, I didn't have a chance to. I'm sorry.
It was and camping just... the thing.
Oh.
We have 50 bullets.
How do I. Oh, that's the wrong button.
I killed it.
Yeah, but you didn't repair the fucking hole.
I don't have a wrench.
You selfish boy.
Another cave!
Oh, another cave!
Hey! That's actually so cool. That's probably my favorite part of the game, to be honest. Shrimp fry rye?
Shrimp fry rye!
Oh, look. We already have thingies. Gold. Oh, I don't want to pick that up.
I'll pick it up.
Oh! I thought it'd be like a bottle I could use. Why would they do that?
Oh, God!
Oh, fuck!
Crap!
Sky.
Don't get hurt, or else I'm gonna heal you by accident, and then
I fell.
I need healing. Thanks.
What the fuck? This thing's taking forever.
Are you healing it? Okay, good.
I'm a little scared. I am.
Lamps.
Oh.
Ghost clamp!
Oh,
that's gone. Oh no, keep away from that.
How do we get rid of it?
I don't know.
I need a heal. Oh!
It either needs to bite someone, or you just have to run away and wait it out. Like, we need that meat cleaver back.
What? Oh yeah, where we get little meat chunks.
Yeah, that heal you. I need to sleep now.
Wait, let me see if I can heal you. Hold on.
Nope.
Without hurting myself. Yeah, okay. I guess I must have just randomly got hit. Oh, guys, over here. I don't know what this is.
Oh.
Fuel.
Oh, what the fuck?
Where are you guys?
Gurgle the beagle?
Gurgle the beagle? Y'all got a beagle? Heal me. Keep healing me. Keep going.
Is this thing alive?
8.
Okay.
A little more.
Oh, there's another 10. One.
Ow, what just... What? What hurt me? I'm back at 8. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, cool.
Oh, you flyer!
I
what?
I tried to take it. It just ignored me. I like offered
myself. Oh
song.
My god. This sucks.
How are you liking that 4 health, Derek?
Not great. Okay, I'll be backline.
Oh great, I'm the tank.
Backline. I'll be midline.
Ooh, hello.
Oh, you liar!
I said I was midline.
Tank needs healing!
Okay, get up here. I don't want to risk it. Two health doesn't sound very fun.
I'll take it. Or not.
Nope, I'm the tank. I'm the tank.
Okay.
Ooh.
Fuel!
Is this helping?
Max fuel upgrade.
Ah, oh, goddammit. Wait, I think, I keep getting stuck in this.
Oh no! Oh god!
Oh, ghost clam! Okay, I took it.
Wait, no, I took him. Ooh, hello!
I took. I think we
I
both
think
did.
It, like, down
there. Oh!
Yeah, I think it does AoE damage when it explodes.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, let's try going up. Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Let's go right.
Hey, right first? Yeah. What's that?
Where'd you guys go? Did you guys go up?
Repair.
Wait,
up,
what did that...
breath down. I don't know what that means.
What down?
Breath down.
Oh, hello.
I think if you hit me when I'm at max health, I actually lose health with the syringe.
Are you losing health?
No. So I guess I just got hit by something.
Ow!
Oh, it's another.
Ah! I need healing.
It's hung.
Hung.
Torpedo ammunition. Oh, hello.
All right, get back here.
Get him.
Chase that fucking down. Can you imagine just being like a peaceful skeleton?
This happens to you. A gang just shows up in your cave one day.
Wait, let me.
Is this your corpse?
Out. What?
Oh, never mind. I just found another syringe.
Oh, hell yeah. Grab that shit.
I did, except now I have 2 health. There's an angry crab beneath me.
Where are you? Did you go right, you said?
Yeah, I went to the right. Oh, fuck. This was... Oh, fuck. Can I use this on myself?
No. Wait, Paco, switch to your syringe. Well, this
it actually damage
his arm. It's faster than me.
Oh, that's... Can I get a heal?
Oh, wait, you died?!
Fuck, why?
I'm telling you, I think it sometimes randomly damages you.
I believe it.
Yeah, 2 HP.
Oh boy.
Oh man. Does that have any health?
Nope.
Oh. God damn it. The syringe is the worst fucking healing I've ever
had. Maybe it accidentally damages. Oh no. Wait, Baron, just shoot that shit.
I have no fear.
Oh god, he left. He went down there.
Alright, I need healing. Do we want to take the risk on the with the syringe?
How much
Baron? Oh!
Fuck! Alright, never mind. Syringe good. Is the worst item.
Maybe I come back with 2 health? Yes! Okay. No consequences.
Heal me. Please.
Are you sure about that?
Okay, that? Stop. That's it.
Shrimp fry ride. Wait, how come I can't see your guys' names? I only see mine. Wait, can you guys not see your names either?
I can't see
my
name.
I don't see my own name. I see Shrimp Fry Rye. I actually don't know if I can see Farron's name.
Or maybe ours is just too long and it disappears.
That actually might be it.
It was as long as this.
Shrimp Fry Rye.
Shrimp Fry... that's... Nope. Shrimp is... 5 letter... No, 6 letters. So, 12
Hello.
Plus 2 spaces, 14.
Quick mess.
How long is a Paco Paco and how long is President Donald Trump?
Paco Paco's 8.
Okay. No, it's not.
Like, no, that's 10.
I'm gonna die. There we go.
Oh, no.
I only had 2 health.
Now, oh, shit. Are
am
you...
I the tank?
Yeah, Farron's the tank now, because I'm at 4. This...
Oh, no.
Oogies.
I feel like this run would have gone a lot better if we had gotten baited by the syringes.
Yeah, I think so too. Okay, I guess we're done. God, I hate that.
More squid!
Get away from me!
Oh,
dang
what is
it.
That? Let's go
More
into the
squid.
Ship.
More squid! More squid! More squid, Jarvis!
Oh, it's a civilization!
Well, first let's fix the fucking squid holes.
Guys know how to treat death?
Do Do you have the
cure?
Oh, this
might not be as friendly as we think it is. Oh, hello, sir.
I can't understand a word he's saying.
You got any booty? I see that one. What about you? Ah!
We don't sprecken their language.
This isn't... Oh, look, we can buy shit. Okay, so this looks like speed. And then this looks like...
That might be power in the middle.
Oh.
And
it's
then...
this one.
I don't know. I've seen this before, though, in our previous playthrough.
Oh, wait, it might be shield or EMP.
I think speed might be better, huh?
Speed's always
good. Wait, no. Hold on. Wait, one of them might be, like, more power.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, but I don't know.
So you want to just try this?
I'm gonna wing it.
Wing it?
Wing it.
What do we get? You have to hold it down. Wait. Huh?
Do we want the far one or the center one? Because one of these is power and one of them isn't. I think this middle one is power, actually.
Well, we're already down all of our cash, so...
Yo. I'm not.
Yeah, it hasn't shown anything for me.
Well, fuck me, I guess. Yeah, okay,
shield,
get that one.
All right.
I fucked up.
We each have individual.
I can contribute. I can actually contribute. I think. Get the fuck out of here. Oh!
Did you just take it?
Run!
Take the other one too! Take the other one too if we're already doing this!
Okay, I'm out.
Oh, they're coming to the ship!
They're coming to the ship! Get in the boat! Get in the boat!
I died. Oh fuck. Oh, that might be the end, boys. Oh boy.
This game has not changed and I love it.
So we were just straight up wrong.
I didn't even get my money back.
Oh fuck. Oh man, okay. Are we doing another round?
Fuck yes. That was great. Need a third wrench. Oh my fuck.
Why are you naked though?
I didn't know what else went with this chicken.
Wait, did either of you know that, like, the other was gonna do a different type of fried rice?
No.
Nope.
Pretty good.
Alright. I'm at the helm. Alright. Oh, wait, we can't dive here. The coast is right here. Alright, men. And dive.
I'll do this first.
Swordfish!
Oh, shit! Oh, God, fuck!
Okay.
There you go. Like I was telling me to use Q to look outside. Oh, a cave! Oh, it's a narwhal,
that's
not a swordfish.
Swordfish, you fuck.
Okay, look, it went by fast.
It went by real fast. I didn't even have a chance to, like, react.
That goddamn swordfish is a mammal.
What? No! Swordfish aren't mammals?
Oh, shit.
Why does the chicken have a gun?
Oh, these things die like bitches, though. Oh, shit!
Oh, not skittish. The skittish!
Oh, they didn't expect this one, huh? You know what, fuck it, let's just voyage.
Prawn!
Look at that fuel. Are these prawns?
Prawn!
Are they prawns? I would literally don't
know. Well, they certainly aren't fucking krill.
Whoop.
Derek, we are gonna have a clam problem in about 2 seconds.
I wish.
Yeah.
Oh
okay,
no,
they don't ghost. I am still about to die, so I need to take a nap. Okay, there we go.
Paco, look, a swordfish.
Oh my god.
Fuck off.
Oh my god.
You make one mistake in this goddamn house.
It was getting hurt, so I decided to shoot it.
Ooh, meat cleaver.
The eggs were hurting, so I hurt it. Wait, did you guys go down?
I got a meat cleaver.
Oh shit, you can duke it!
I'm gonna ookie in the duker.
What?
Jeez.
Fist up, prawn bitch! Oh shit.
Ooh, oh, the skittish is back.
Oh, we went down.
I'm down also. All I've done is find a fuck ton of crabs. Oh, I found it, bitch, the terrible.
What? I see what? Clark the sturdy.
Go left or right?
I went right.
Oh, shit.
Oh, well, that all explains things.
Go.
Where are you talking?
Holy fuck, I forgot how broken the butcher knife was.
Oh, wait, I see. Yeah, I know where Pac is.
I got Clark the sturdy over here.
Oh, hey, I'm eating your crab meat.
Do it.
Crab fry rye.
I've got crab fry rye. What's in the box? The box is jumping on its own. I don't trust it. Yep.
You can tank it.
I can watch that. Jocko up.
I think it's both. Oh, oh, I thought it was turret speed.
That's actually so good. Wait, try the fire rate. It sounds the same.
Kinda.
Oh shit. Yo, hurt that rock.
Hurt that rock. Narwhal!
Shrimp!
No, lots of...
Sorry.
Did I not fucking say narwhal?
I saw it, but there's a lot.
I was looking for a swordfish.
God, fuck off! Oh, you're gonna have to hit those rocks, I think, because I don't think I can make that clearance.
Release the narwhal.
Now fuck the narwhal.
Orca!
Okay. Orcas!
Oh, wait.
You have a fucking orca pod. What's
that? What's that? What's that? I'm putting shields on. I don't trust your guys' orca survivability.
Can you do it? Oh. No, okay.
More orcas!
You salty dog.
You salty dog.
There's gonna be two more orcas coming up.
Oh god.
You got three torpedoes. Fuck, where's this last goddamn bump? Alright, we have 18
orca.
Torpedoes left.
Oh, heard he came behind us.
I think he was above and came back down.
Sorry.
That's fine.
I cannot find this thing.
It's probably behind someone's head. Orcas!
So many orcas.
We are putting SeaWorld to fucking shame. Whoa. Orca.
Yeah, I cannot find this thing. Oh wait, I got it at some point. Okay, cool.
Are we out of fucking orca territory now? Jesus.
We have hit their nesting ground.
Nope, orca!
Ah, you fucks.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I wanna watch
Orca!
Fucking... Okay, I'm back at 38. There's another...
Oh, I don't have a bullet.
Orca!
God, I hate the Switch. The Switch is A and D and the spin is W and S.
Sir, the Switch is a great console.
What? Wait, I missed something.
Switch.
Oh, no,
There's... I can hear the water rushing in.
Don't worry.
Don't panic. Just take a deep breath, okay?
You might want to change some socks.
Okay, keep switching guns.
Right, is there a manual reload?
No.
That's kind of annoying.
It's me. I'm the manual reload.
Oh, shit.
I'm not ready for this.
Where's the boss? Oh, shit, Orca! Holy fuck, give us some torpedoes.
Yeah, one sec. We're not doing a lot of damage to it.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, we kind of are. Go ahead and do torpedoes and ready. Oh, that's a lot more damage. Alright, let's chill on them torpedoes.
Ah!
You have one torpedo.
Okay, last one.
It's not the last one, but...
I was gonna...
Just gotta kite it a bit harder.
Oh, the health bar is going down on both sides.
Okay.
That's a little... Yeah. I hope we don't need a flashlight for this next one.
Oh, God.
Twilight Zone? Oh, god damn it.
Yep, it is. Oh, god damn it. It is the darkness.
Not a very good flashlight.
Alright, Baron.
I don't like this part.
I don't like it either.
Swept ahead of us.
Oh, but the caves give off a light. That's cool.
I wonder what the merchants look like in this one.
Right, anglerfish.
Yeah.
That'd be cool. Oh, cave. Down there, down.
Oh, yep.
Get us out of here.
Good eyes. Oh!
just go to the cave.
Just go to the cave.
Oh,
are you ready?
Boy, I can't wait to see this fucked up shit.
it's torpedoes.
God damn it.
Ow!
We're eating snail meat tonight, boys. Oh, he's dead.
Snail bitch. Oh, there. What the fuck? There's a little cave?
I think it's snail eggs.
If you drop any chunks, that'd
be that did not look like a snail egg. Oh god!
Oh god, there's so many!
Oh wait, they got fucked.
Ow.
Oh, that's.
I told you there's so many!
I don't think they're turning around very well.
Oh, there's
a guy
behind
us.
Oh god, there's more behind us. Oh, there's
Excuse
a lot behind
me,
us.
I just fucking genocide the snails over here.
Okay, we're peaceful people. Oh shit, what's that? Cannon
rotation speed.
Yay!
That would have been nice for the fucking narwhals.
I'm not ready.
We have no lights! I can't see where I'm going!
Alright, hold on. I forgot about that part. I genuinely enjoy being power.
Kind of stressful. It's just like...
Piloting
all
fun.
On you.
Why can I not shoot?
Oh,
why
sorry.
Why can I not shoot?
Wait.
I can't shoot at all. Okay, there we go.
We have like some ugly ass narwhal.
I think that one's actually a, what's it called?
Swordfish?
Yeah.
Okay.
Anglerfish! Oh, goddammit, I'm stuck there.
Stuck. There we go. No, still stuck.
Oh, I found dynamite! Who wants dynamite?
Shit. I want it. I don't have anything yet.
Okay, you have dynamite. Don't throw it at us!
Oh, Jesus.
Jackass.
Okay,
oh, fuck!
Does it get Oh! Why did you do that to us? I have 2 health!
I'm sleeping right now. I don't know what you guys are talking about. I'm in the submarine sleeping.
He's still alive.
Is this dynamite?
Hold up, fuck him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Just fucking kill him in his sleep.
Right, I'll try and clear the way while you guys are napping. Someone's gotta make progress.
He would find like the least synergistic fucking weapon. Your mask.
Boy, Popko, I got this.
No! Oh god fucking damn it.
Where are you guys?
I was a little scared it was gonna break the chest.
Oh.
You gotta call out when you're fucking firing the hole in, because that affects if I can run in.
Oh, okay, I'm just gonna tell you what.
I'll see if I can
kill him. Fuel. Okay. Oh, clearing the way.
Yeah, like how we've transitioned to a fucking...
Oh, run.
Oh, God, why am I at 3 health now? What the fuck?
I told you to run.
I did run.
I told you.
Oh, God, I need help.
You killed Farron!
Are you serious? Oh, fuck. How'd the dynamite get there?
I couldn't see it. It was under a dead body.
Did I do good?
I'm thinking the Grenadier build has a couple flaws.
I think it's hilarious that you have friendly fire, though.
Oh, wait, that's a mimic.
I got it.
Just bombardier that shit.
How do you know?
Because it's jumping.
It's moving. Oh, shit.
Oh, okay, fuck!
You guys can do that. You guys can.
Very good.
Oh, it's dead.
Ooh,
oh, look. More fucking. Oh, okay. I thought that was weapon again.
No, max fuel.
Honestly, that weapon speed seems more useful at the moment. I've never been in a situation where I think we're running out of fuel.
Oh, don't say that.
Aaron, I'm wearing my tidy whitey hairy legs. Hello. Grab it.
You grab it.
Okay.
I want to grab it.
Later.
What was it?
I don't know. It's like a bomb.
Wait, I'll bring it back to base camp. Maybe it's an egg.
What type of fucked up egg is that? Some type of cyborg fish?
Oh,
you fuck!
What?
You fuck! That, I have one health and there's a hole in the hull now.
That harms the hull. This hurts the hull.
I can't repair it.
This hurts the submarine.
What is that? I want it.
Go.
Oh,
wait. You put it in somewhere.
Yeah, I don't know what that
did. Is that like automatic power?
Maybe it's like an automatic yeah. Well, I can't take it out, so it's stuck there.
I guess we got shields. Cool.
Let's hope
I mean,
so.
I guess that's useful. I would have rather had it in lights.
Oh, yeah, it does have it in shields. That's actually dang.
Ooh.
Oh, sorry.
Anglerfish. Holy fuck.
Yeah, that didn't do much, huh?
Swordfish.
God dang it.
You whiffed.
I'm putting.
Sorry.
You got more shit. You got more bombs.
Fire the torpedoes! God, anglerfish are so tanky.
TNT?
No.
Huh, maybe there wasn't anything there.
It was a trick of the eyes.
I'm getting that deep sea sickness.
You took away my guns again.
I've heard it. Oh, okay. Not
swordfish!
Anymore,
swordfish!
Let me repair and then I'll put another point into gun.
Put all my skill points into gun.
Hey, what did you major in college? I also have some bad news. It turns out that that battery we found is pretty temporary.
Oh. Cave.
Yeah,
uh-oh.
I should. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Boss fight.
Put in that.
Oh, anglerfish!
Fuck?
Anglerfish!
Angry anglerfish.
Oh, he doesn't do much damage, though.
Man the torpedoes!
Oh. No torpedoes in my belly.
One sec, it's actually doing quite a bit of damage.
Yep, that's my fit.
Okay.
I'm just gonna stick
here, you patch the holes, I can load the torpedoes.
Okay, that sounds good.
Torpedoes loaded, you got three.
Yeah, just assume you have torpedoes, actually.
I assume.
Okay, not right now, though.
Oh, God.
We almost got him.
Just keep firing.
EMP! I think. Did that work?
Nothing fucking happened.
Okay, he's dead.
Work on not drowning.
Oh, right.
Alright, good job.
I love the fucking toilet flush noise that plays when you ever batch the last
one. Wait, let me find this last. Okay, cool. We can go.
Cool.
Getting pretty nervous, though.
Yeah, it's getting a little deep there.
Well, what's our depth? You know, we gotta go deeper.
Now.
Our
depth
is
currently 4. I can't see because the fucking title's on the main. 3,174 meters beneath the ground. Or ocean,
is that good?
Rather.
Hey, what happens if we turn it off here? Oh, yep, yeah, still bad.
Still can't see shit.
There's a shark over there.
Really? Oh.
I see it on the edge.
He doesn't see us because sharks are dumb.
Exactly. So I'm just gonna stick him over.
They've only been a perfect evolutionary predator for like 430 million years.
Only.
Nobody bleed.
What the hell was that? Someone just shot something.
That's a sea turtle.
Let's just keep
going. Don't shoot it.
I don't do any damage to it.
Oh, down, down, down.
I see it.
Something's
I see it.
Pulsating.
Oh, is that another wait. Sub? No, it's a.
No, don't.
That's a geothermal vent, and you pissed off a turtle.
He was already pissed.
Yeah, aim for its weak spot. Pissed.
It's got one weak spot. It's its face.
Oh boy. Oh shit.
Oh, we're gonna be constantly debated by these fucking geothermal vents, unless it's a cave like literally right here.
Oh, there's a cave literally right here. Oh, I killed the turtle.
Why?
Alright, don't leave.
You know I had a turtle run away once.
I don't. Oh,
oh I forgot I had dynamite.
You fuck.
Uh-oh. Oh, the macaroni crabs.
Yeah. I
forgot about those. Oh, what the fuck?
What?
I forgot about those boars. Yeah,
oh, Jesus.
No one go upstairs.
Pork fried rice!
Oh, look. Oh, wait. Is wait.
I don't think that's poison.
On it. Breath up, prepare down. Oh, that's not good.
Hey, the bros.
Like a rose, trampled on the ground.
I'm not
Who
picking
wants
it
the
up.
Rose?
I got it.
Don't go there. That's don't dynamite. Go there. Don't go there.
Okay.
Charge.
Is he alive?
Nope. No, he's dead. You just gotta yell frag out when you do it.
Frag out!
Oh, God.
That's not what I said to say, but we'll run with it.
Oh, okay. You guys can do it.
The uncrackable.
Oh, I died. What the fuck? Did you?
Gonna teabag your corpse.
Nah, I didn't. I did not.
Welcome back, sir.
Oh, hold back on, hold on. You guys can do it, you guys.
This is like the little pop.
Oh, horse.
Oh, no.
Bombardier! God, that takes so long.
Oh, that didn't work.
He's dead. He's dead now? He's dead.
Are you sure?
He's dead now. He's dead now.
Don't go here. Don't go to the right.
Went left. Nothing to the left.
Oh, defense.
All integrity.
Don't go up, don't go up, don't go up. Don't go up, don't go up, don't go up.
I think he might be too close, he'll just keep bouncing.
Ooh, ooh, yes!
Perfect.
Oh, you died? I thought Paco died.
I died. Well, Farron also died because you killed him with dynamite too.
I killed one of you.
No, you killed both of us. You have killed both of us with dynamite now. The only
I've
person
almost killed myself with dynamite. I know that much.
The only person who has not died to your dynamite shenanigans is yourself. You are somehow free from the consequences of your own sins, and what the fuck is that?
Oh, what a cute little baby.
There we go.
How isn't that
turtle!
Macaroni turtle. Shit.
Oh god, there's another turtle. I'm just gonna not go down there.
Something just shattered
us. Alright, give him back the bullets, give him back the bullets, give him back the bullets.
I don't think that's an enemy.
No, this is an enemy.
Okay, hold on. You got one bullet. Paco, you might wanna...
Oh, you went right through it.
Oh, I didn't
right
know we were
it.
Free. I was trying to fix the fucking holes.
Oh, there's the hole.
Like I told you, there are turtles down here. You gotta.
We need drowning. A fort. I feel like we need a fort.
I'm drowning.
Hold on, I got. Don't panic.
I'm panicking a little bit. Okay, there we go.
What?
Like we can't do shit against these turtles. Except try to headshot them.
All right.
There we go. Another one down.
Another right, one. Give me another desk. One. All right.
Don't get
kill
these
fucking.
Things again.
God, oh, I was nowhere near them! I was nowhere near them!
There we go. Ow.
Kill that turtle.
This wasn't on my resume.
I wish there was a way I could just tell the engine to stop.
Yeah.
Like, shoot.
Yeah, just say stop.
That's such a clunky smile. Okay, so now this guy's actually
getting
a headshot.
Oh shit! Kipago, get the fuck out of there!
What the fuck is this?!
How are you shooting?
Run! Fuck, run!
Oh god.
Baron, help prepare.
You... Someone threw a dynamite.
Last time I threw a dynamite...
Wait, really? I got 3 health out of nowhere.
Last time I threw dynamite, it did 5 hull damage.
Yeah, I had 8 because I died.
This time it did 20 hull damage.
Oh my god.
No, there were other factors too. There were some fish on the outside. That's why I wasn't paying attention when, like, the pig just shows up in the middle of the fucking ship.
2 fish and, like, we floated through a thing of magma steam stuff.
Well, like, that's because that happened after I left the control console because there was a giant-ass pig in the cockpit.
I honestly thought Derek was yelling at you because you were about to pilot into, like, a row of 4, and I was like, oh boy, it's gonna get rough. My gun is just twitching.
Oh, good. That's comforting.
I'm not doing it. It's just like shaking back and forth.
What happens if I just never dive and just keep going around and we just traverse the surface of the ocean? We just go to France or something.
There it
is. Oh god, a fucking pop-up. Oh, my game just crashed.
Well, this isn't the direction submarines are supposed to go, Paco.
My game just crashed.
We're vertical. We're about to flip over.
Oh shit!
What?
What
just?
Wait, Baron, get out of the screen.
Where are we?
I don't know. This is a very awkward angle to be at.
It's very disorienting. To say
Paco,
the least.
Paco, are you able to recover, or do we need a redo?
I'm trying.
Is this something you want to see?
It's actually kind of giving me a headache.
Yeah, this is real confusing. The time traveler just got here.
What does he do?
He just leaves shit in the submarine.
Last time he left us a fucking enemy, a lion.
Oh, what the fuck is this?
I don't know. I can't find it, whatever it is.
Well, whatever you left here, there's nothing here.
Wait, are you guys able to, like,
I can't do anything with the sub.
Alright, redo. We're in cursed waters, right?
Ow.
That means we get the spooky lobster or spooky clams.
Oh, great, because those worked out so well for us last time. Wait, I'm not steering.
I'm not.
Someone is.
Not me.
I got it. Alright, and we dive.
I want to see another civilization, dude.
Can we not rob this one? At least if we do rob it, can we plan it out beforehand?
I mean, I should have saw it coming, to be honest. You know what we can do is we can have someone stay in the ship and then like just boost it as soon as everyone's on. So we get the minimal amount of pirates on. Oh, nope,
it's the cursed effigy. Don't shoot it, please.
I know.
I clicked at the same time and I was like,
Well, hello.
Oh,
Barracuda. I can't turn around.
I'm trying to enjoy the stream. Gosh, shit.
Oh, God.
He missed. He sucks.
I can't shoot. It's the effigy. What is that?
What is that sound?
It's faster if I just spam boost instead of holding it down.
Something's down here.
Oh,
okay.
Ghost Barracuda! That's not how the song goes out.
Ghost Barracuda.
Isn't your guy Asian?
What? No. You're insane. My picture in Steam is like Hal from Space Odyssey.
No. I mean, your character looks like he's Asian.
Oh yeah, my character looks like he's fucking dead.
What do you think you're doing, son?
Cool.
Is that a boat? That's a fucking boat!
Oh, guys, what the fuck? Oh, fuck! Get out here! I need one person helping.
Somebody needs to try to keep shit away from us.
Yeah, that's true.
Ferret, I can't do that.
Oh,
I have
fuck.
Ferret, you need
the
to steer.
River gun's pretty trash.
Okay, I'll steer.
Because I at least have a wrench.
Okay, no, it's fine. I got it.
There's a fucking pirate!
There are multiple pirates.
I'm just trying to plug these fucking holes. Oh god,
don't die on me, bitch.
We have barnacles.
Baron, okay, I think we're safe.
Cave.
Just get us in a cave so we stop getting beat the shit beaten out of us, and then we can deal with the fucking pirates.
Oh, I can't, because we've already been in.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Take us to the surface.
I'm hacking. Hold on.
Fuckers.
Someone's gonna have to repair that themselves.
I'm looking for it. I see it. It's in the... I got it. Okay, I got one pirate.
I just see the cave constantly in the background.
I wanted it. Ow, this barracuda's still here.
Okay, we're good. Oh. We're clear.
I guess they're gonna hunt something else now.
You wanna switch something else? Or
yeah. Go ahead. Okay, the river gun's actually pretty sick, but the range sucks.
Ooh, barracuda.
Wrong floor.
And the boat's back! Fuck us!
Oh, fuck you. Oh, shit.
Fair, I needed to steer again.
Okay, good. Okay. Dang. River gun's pretty good.
I think it's it.
Oh shit.
There's a boss in here.
Oh, what?
He's at the bottom of the ladder.
I thought you meant like we were heading towards a boss, you know?
Oh no, that'd be fucked.
Ah, shit.
Okay.
Oh, get that shit. I think that's middle.
Okay.
Don't forget we got up to 45 now. Woohoo.
What's 45? No, that was last game, dude.
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
How's your health, Baku?
Two. I need to go back upstairs. Baron, you need to go and shoot that little guy who's camping on our basement.
He's gone, I think.
Okay.
Although there is a another issue. Oh no, okay. Sweet! That was pretty good.
That ghost ship nearly fucked us up, because it does a ton of damage and puts fucking pirates on us.
Wait, did we manage to get it? Like, kill
nope.
It? Nope. Okay, so it's still out there.
I can't tell if that's poison or... Alright, I drank the first one. Somebody else can drink this one.
Kinda looks sure. Like,
Hey, Farron.
Yellow.
Max health upgrade!
Oh god damn it.
I wish I had drank it.
Oh, shit.
Like... Real Geo is sleepy.
Hey, Geo.
Yeah.
Play rock, paper, scissors with me. 1, 2, 3, shoot! Ah, oh, shit, okay. 1, 2, 3, shoot! Ah, oh, fuck, okay.
Oh, man. Are we out?
We're out.
No wrong button. I don't need to get in the bed. Again.
Well, right, you might want to hurry.
Go ship. Down
where?
South.
Oh, god.
Behind us.
Oh shit.
Just
oh fuck. Shield.
Fire okay, everything cool. At the ghost ship.
Yeah, go ahead and use torps. Oh wait, no, don't
it's
use
gone, it's gone.
Ah.
I don't remember seeing hammerheads last time.
Say the hammerhead is one of the most vicious predators.
Not of submarines. Squid.
God fucking damn. Hammerhead. Okay, I might need help with that.
Civilization.
Fuck. Okay.
Much about the game.
No, I just really want to play Civ right now, guys.
I don't think we have enough money for like.
No, we don't have enough money for jack shit. Yeah, 100%.
All right, let's just steal the pirate's booty.
Yeah, we gotta take a shit, and then we gotta take their shit.
All right, two torpedoes.
All right, I can be ready on the ship to boost us out because I have the least health. Okay. If you two want to do the actual robbery.
I think we'll only have time to take two things though.
Okay, wait, let me get in position.
So Farron,
yellow.
The thing on the left. I'll get the thing in the middle. Sound good?
Almost there.
All right.
Okay.
I get the one on the where?
On the left.
How do I get it?
You just use your weapon to break it, and then you have to pick it up with E really fast.
Okay. Time to win.
One. Ship's warmed up. Two. Ready to go.
Go. It's not working for me. Shit. Let's run. No. Just keep running. Okay. Paco, 3, 2, 1. Start.
It's. We're good.
Fuck.
We're away.
they. Oh no!
They're in.
Yeah. Oh, we got hit by a ghost ship at the same time.
Yeah. That's. I think that might be the end of the run. Oh shit. Is there anything to do?
Where are you? I can't even see you on the screen.
I'm in the top floor right now.
Oh, I'm at the bottom. I'm at the bottom of this.
Farron and I died in each other's arms, apparently.
Give me one second. Did you start the engine already?
Yeah, we're out of the cave.
Okay. Are you guys drowning by any chance?
No, we're already dead.
We're dead.
Okay. This might take me a while.
Mm. Are you trying to plink them together with a rivet gun?
I see a shark outside.
Oh god.
I think it's only one though, and our shield's recharging fast enough.
Yes!
I can't even zoom out. I'm just looking at Farron and I's corpses.
Yeah, this might take a while.
1 hour later.
I don't know if the rivet gun actually kills.
It does.
I was shooting those dudes for a while.
I think they just have a shit ton of health to, you know, discourage stealing from them. You could take Farron's gun, you might have better luck with it, but
I think I killed him.
Hey, okay, this is gonna be real tricky for us. Anyways.
Alright, so we can shoot them through here, by the way. Farron, you awake?
Oh, sorry.
Yep. Okay, they're dying. This is bugging out.
Right.
Okay.
Nothing there.
There's a boss in the second floor.
Alright, we do same strats.
Wait.
Farron, I don't think you have a weapon right now.
I have a pistol.
I don't see
it. Yeah, but you have it equipped. Yeah, you just have your fist right now, because you're playing rock, paper, scissors.
Alright.
Lanash the Terrible. He's not coming close enough for me to hit him. This one's on you too.
There you go.
He just keeps going back and forth.
Farron, what are you doing?
I'm waiting for the door open.
No.
You just shoot through the door.
Yeah, I don't reach.
Are you using it?
You just stick your arm. Your arm is looking straight up, Farron.
I swear, I'm just like aiming at the. Thing is back there.
Press right click. Oh, there it is. Okay. I see your gun now. Alright, you guys want to just kind of go for it?
Sure.
Oh, he hurts.
Nice.
We got it. Alright, I need to
get recovery.
That took a while, but whatever. Anyways.
Sorry, Farron, looks like we're still playing.
Yes, I'm back. But there's a hammerhead shark outside and I don't have
any power.
I'm surprised he hasn't done anything
yet. Yeah, he's just sort of been nudging us along.
Oh, hey, boss. Fuck.
No.
Alright, friend.
It's an angry, undead. I don't even know what type of fish this is. Nice. Whee. Triple shot.
Wow, he's almost fucking dead.
He does a fuck ton of damage, though.
Yep.
Get the last shot.
Last.
Too early, too.
You got torpedoes again.
Ooh.
Finish him.
Nice. Wait, you can triple fire those?
Yeah,
you can fire them really fast.
Alright, time for the hard part. We spent like 30 fucking minutes in this stupid level.
Hey, at least we got two upgrades out of it.
Yay.
Yeah, but one of them wasn't really based on merit.
Hey, it's an upgrade, shut up.
Oh.
Up the dank depths.
Weren't we already on the dark depths? This submarine has a lot of fucking windows.
Gotta
be left.
Nope, nah. Just a trick of the eye.
Seasickness. Fuck you.
Look, you're the one who called it. I just had to react in time.
Oh, I'll give you some guns.
Bullets.
We need bullet. Necessita mouse bullet.
Oh, fuck! Looks like you're crying, Farron.
Okay. I keep switching guns.
Where's Farron?
I'm lost. Doesn't help that whenever I find a corner, I fall asleep.
Why?
I'm exhausted.
Sounds like an odd issue. Yeah.
It's because, like, I reach the end of a hallway, I'm like, oh, this isn't it. Then I'm just like...
It's okay, Farron. We're almost out of this dungeon. Go find the exit.
Farron just naturally terminates whenever he reaches the end of something.
Like, end of level.
Shutting down.
Error. Ever sit on my face.
What the fuck?
You don't remember that? That's an old one. Shit. I used to say that all the time.
I didn't know it was a reference or anything. I thought that was just you being you.
Ever sit on my face.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, look at this, Farron. We're taking a nap in-game.
I wish. Oh, so tired.
What a comfy bed.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm missing one HP. One second.
Oh, I'm in the bed now.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, God.
Why are you pointing your...
Oh,
you broke the ship.
Oh, this cool pillow between my legs.
Farron, I don't understand people who do that. How do you... Why
Farron,
do you do
nap.
That?
All right, enough.
Okay. Dude, it's comfortable.
No, it's terrible. Like, Sam does it too, and she's like, how do you fall asleep without this? I'm like, how do you fall asleep with it? Like, I don't want to sleep and pretend I'm, like, crushing somebody's skull.
Yes.
It's like having a baby's head between my thighs that I just, I'm scared
of,
like,
smashing. No, that's not between your thighs, not between. You can't have a little baby head between your thighs. You can't do it.
Isn't that how mothers sleep?
With a baby between their thighs? I don't think so.
Yeah, that's what coddling is, right? Farron, flashlight.
Sorry.
You're on flashlight, Tony, remember?
Oh, shit!
Oh god,
what the fuck is this?
Oh, that did so much damage! So much damage! I need help, I need help, I need help!
I can't shoot! There's an angler out there! Oh god! Oh god, he's coming!
Ah, fuck!
Oh, good, we're good. Fuck.
I can't believe you've done this.
We're about to get hit again.
There, I got your weapons.
No bullets.
Flashlight?
Right. Alright.
I think Seaman Chicken Fry Rye is going.
Seaman Chicken Fry Rye.
Oh, God.
I think he's losing it.
God. Okay, I'll get you something to do.
Watch out for that fucking bobbit worm.
You're the fucking.
Oh, yeah, I'm the pilot! Okay. Oh, civilization. Here we go. You out?
Let's see what we can steal from these guys. Oh, what the fuck?
It's a lamprey. And he is completely unintelligible.
Oh, they all are.
Well, I mean, the other guys sort of were too. These guys have nothing.
Oh, wait, there are ladders.
Oh, where? I didn't see them. Oh, wow, they blend in really well with the texture.
Oh, shit! Extra attack speed. I can't.
Wait, where?
Alright, not repair speed, sorry. You guys want to be honest, hardworking people? I feel like lampreys are kind of dangerous.
I got it.
Ooh, okay.
Oh god! Ow! Oh, I wasn't ready. I didn't know we were taking it. I was talking to a lamprey, and then he just one shot me.
Ah!
Oh, they one shot.
They one shot me.
Hmm.
I'm doing the backstroke in my fucking skeleton body.
I knew these guys would be OP as shit. Oh, fuck! How many lampreys are there?
I don't like know. There's at least six. One. Oh, god.
I think there's six.
They can't climb ladders.
Oh, there's a lot more. Oh, there's a lot more.
1 hour later.
Oh. I did it.
Oh shit, nice. Steal the rest of the crap then. They're all dead.
I already did.
Oh.
Baron, we're playing.
Oh, okay, we're back. Wait, when'd you get me up? How'd you get me up?
I killed them. Oh fuck!
I'm running back to the ship.
Tis a lie! Oh fuck, oh god damn it. Maybe don't do that.
No. I just got back onto the ship.
I didn't know they were still in here.
Yeah, well, that was a good run.
They were at the top of the ladder waiting for me.
Alright, let's let Farron go to sleep.